started. We got a minute before the whole program starts. But one of the things we're very excited is to once again have a live Christmas program where our students can sing for you to a true audience and have a lot of fun. It's been a long time since we've done this, so listen, Gisser and I were like, ooh, we gotta get ready and get reused to doing this. We're very excited, and we've been listening to them fill the music room with the sounds of the holiday season and getting us set. So one of the things we're gonna ask that you stay seated after the program till all the students go back. But at the beginning of the program, we want everybody standing nice and tall and straight. And we want to invite you guys up to come up and take some pictures. Just please stay behind the cords. So come on up, stand up, get some pictures. Come on up close, go to behind the cords so we can get that done. All right. Take a couple more minutes to finish up pictures. If you haven't gotten a prod, we'll circle back around. As I heard the practice, they did amazing. But before we get started and before I turn it over, I want a big round of applause for Miss Hengisto. So now it's time for me to turn the program over to Miss Hengisto.
Hi everybody, welcome. We're really excited that you're here today. It's nice to have a live audience and to be able to sing for you. All the kids look fantastic, and they had a great rehearsal today, so we hope you enjoy their performance. Each class is going to sing one song by themselves, and then at the end of it, everybody's going to sing two songs together. So if you could be patient with us for a second as we move kids around. And we're going to start with Mrs. Swartout's class, and they're going to sing a song called Wrap Around the Christmas Tree, which is not the version that you know. So just give us 1 second.
Thank you.
sing a song about making Christmas cookies. Great job, Mrs. Stram's class. Mrs. Noah Scalini's class is next. They're going to sing a song about Snowman Joe. Thank you. Mrs. Nuasconi's class go ahead and have a seat. And we're going to have Mrs. Zambot's class stand up, and they're going to sing a song called One Little Candle. Great job, Mrs. Zambon's class. Way to go. We are going to close out with the final two songs. The first song that we're going to sing is called There's a Little Wheel A-Turnin', and everybody's going to sing it together. Before we do that, I have some thank yous to hand. hand out to people. It really takes a lot of people to make these concerts happen. I know a lot of teachers leave on a Monday night, the gym looks normal, and then they come back on a Tuesday morning and it just looks completely different. Like some magic fairy showed up and it happened. So there's a whole list of people that we want to thank. Kindergarten. Bells to Bellies, please. Bells to Bellies. Thank you. First off, Mr. Petcher, Mrs. Brazzo, and Mr. Holmes, our superintendent. We want to thank them for their support for the music programs, not only here at Woodland, but all across our district. The Woodland custodial staff, they have been amazing with hauling risers all over the place, from the high school down here and moving them forwards and backwards in the gym. So thank you for being patient and doing that for us. The ushers that you saw, the kids that you saw as you walked in, are part of our Woodland leadership team. And it's a brand new thing this year, and so we're really grateful for them coming and helping us. They're under the supervision of Mrs. Kim Molek, which is one of our third grade teachers. We'd like to thank the BTS Tech Department. They are videoing this today, and we have one of our helpers up there, our leadership team helpers, helping videotape. They will put this together in a nice video, and over the next couple weeks, they'll post that onto BTS's homepage, so you can watch it again at home. And if you have family members that couldn't make it today, they can also watch it as well. Kindergarten teachers and EAs, thank you for your help with the program and everything you do on a daily basis. Families, thank you for supporting all of your kids and supporting the programs here at Woodland. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't be able to do this, so thank you very much. At the conclusion of our concert, we ask that you remain seated until Mr. Petcher has given the all clear that the kids are back in their classrooms, just to alleviate some of the congestion in the hallways. And I think these guys are ready. So we are going to end our program literally ringing in the holidays with jingle bells. Thank you for coming.
Again, kindergarten, let's do a big bow as we get another big round of applause. I And one more for Miss Augusto for the great work she does. So now, once again, I ask that you stay seated. We'll have the doors open. A reminder that Mrs. Strand's, Mrs. Swartout's, and Mrs. Nosconi's classes are in the blue pod if you want to see it. See them in there, and Mrs. Zambon's in the red pod. So we'll have the doors open on the south side of the, or the west side of the office, so you can walk down and see them if you would like. So I'm gonna start dismissing the classes, so please stay seated until after we have them down by their classes. So once again, thank you and Merry Christmas.